Lola?
Mm-hmm.
Ipapaalam ko lang po sana kung pwede ako magpa-pool party since ako yung class president. And maka 20 people lang naman po. Just Kuya Clinton and his friends.
Oh, umpisa pa lang ng school year, gastos na kaagad ang iniisip mo.
Oh, that's fine, Leona. I think it's a brilliant idea.
Yeah?
Asikasuhin mo.
Thank you, Lola.
You're
Thanks,
welcome.
Dad.
Love you.
La, nakausap ko na po pala si Dad.
Uh-oh.
And mukhang mapapaaga yung uwi niya dito sa Philippines. In fact, pinapaayos na niya agad sa akin yung presentation.
Oh, that's good news! I'm sure magagawa niya ni Aidan without any problem. Nasaan si Aidan?
Dumating na siya kanina, lab, pero hindi ko alam.
Oh, that's not good. Kakausapin ko yan.
Thanks, la. Also, gusto ko sanang kunin si Tita Feliz for PR and marketing.
Oh, really? I think it's too big a project for someone na walang experience.
No, Ma. Remember, I am the target market of this project. My kind. I mean, marami akong prospective clients na kilala. Alam ko, familiar ako sa pagpapatakbo ng mga kasino.
That's not something to be proud of, Feliz. Ibang pagsusugal sa pagpapatakbo ng negosyo.
I'm sorry, Sophie. I know you want to help your Tita Feliz, but it's just too big a risk.
La, nasabi naman na sa akin ni Aidan long time ago na magaling talaga sa PR si Tita Feliz. So instead of getting someone from the outside, si Tita Feliz na lang. Nandun din naman kami ni Aidan to supervise.
I think it's worth a try.
I still think we should outsource a PR and marketing team.
Well, it's high time for Feliz to help the family business. After all, mas madaling pagkatiwalaan ang kadugo kaysa ibang tao.
Okay.
Really, Ma?
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Ng kita ng ating sabungan. If you want to get back on track at makabawi sa lalugi sa atin sa ay sabungan, we need this project.
Hindi pwedeng ma-disappoint si Silvio.
Oh, talking about Silvio, tinatanong na niya ako kung kailan ang kasal niyo ni Sophie.
La, wala pa po sa plano ko yung pagpapakasal.
Kailan ba? I want to see you settle down.
Aidan, I really think na dapat nyo na itong pag-usapan ni Sophie. You are not getting any younger.
Don't wait too long, Aidan.